We did not want this war. But in refusing to give up his weapons of mass destruction,
the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of justice.